Requested material obtained.
Thank you.
Requested material obtained.
think?
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
Operator to 9S, I will now relay the materials necessary to improve the network environment. You need to acquire a rusty bolt, a small gear, and a spring. You should be able to find them on small-sized enemies. Once you have the materials, bring them to Anemone, the leader of the Resistance.
Gotcha.
Gotcha is not an approved form of radio engagement, 9S. Operator 210 out.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Operator 210 to 9S. I've confirmed that you have the necessary parts to improve our network environment. Take the materials to Anemone in the Resistance camp. Operator 210 out.
To B to Operator 6-0. Material handover complete.
Copy that. Good work.
I see the Commander's as much of a slave driver as ever. It's like she was built to be as efficient and hard-assed as possible.
Oh, she's not so bad.
Are you serious?
Totally serious. The Commander actually lets a lot of things slide on the side. Like, did you know that she leaves piles of clothes strewn everywhere? The cleaning team is so sick of it. Oh, and she never performs regular maintenance on herself. A lot of the hard-ass nature you mention is just for show.
How do you know all this?
I can't tell you that. Operator 6-0, out.
What the heck was all that about? This whole place is like a giant machine's nest. I wonder what it used to be like.
Accessing historical records. Analysis. This location was once used for weapons production and experimentation.
No kidding? What kind of weapons?
Humanoid combat robots. Common examples include the P-22 and P-33 models.
Human-shaped weapons, huh? Wonder if they worked like flight units.
Unknown. No image-based information exists.
I think I can access the data over there. There we go. That's what 210 wanted. Now I just have to send it to her.
Alert. Poor reception in this area is preventing data upload. Proposal. Unit 9S should move to an area with better reception.
Got it. Should be good enough. Pod, upload that data to Operator 210.
Affirmative.
Operator 210 to 9S, come in.
This is 9S.
I received the data you sent. It's fascinating. It appears to be the journal of a human who once worked in the factory.
What, like a diary?
Yes. According to this, the man worked long hours on an almost daily basis. He says, and I quote, "They're working me like a machine. Working like a machine to build a machine?" Humans truly were strange creatures.
Sounds like it.
I'll send your reward later.
Wait, I can get rewarded for doing this?
I didn't say you would not get a reward.
No, but... Hey, don't disconnect me!
Report. Mail notification received from access point.